Thank you for asking. So in this question we have been asked, with reference to the Noyes-Whitney equation, briefly explain why the particle size may influence